A visitation is being held right now for a 9-year-old murder victim. Sarabi Medina was fatally shot in a Portage Park neighborhood nearly 2 weeks ago. Mourners are gathering at the Rago Brothers funeral home in Norridge, many wearing purple, which family tells us was Sarabi's favorite color. She would have been starting fourth grade. Funeral services will be tomorrow. Michael Goodman is charged with first-degree murder in this case.